What's up, YouTube? This is Biggie here from the Life of Biggie, and I'm back with another banger. Y'all read the title, and y'all see I'm about to do a story time about why I picked LIU Brooklyn. Everybody keeps saying, well, you picked them. I was surprised. But I'm going to tell you why I picked them. You ready? All right.
I don't know they got you, but this shit going, man, it probably was your partner. And it hurt my soul when I be talking to my dog. Free Big Meech, they gave him 5 plus a coin.
I was younger, when I was like in middle school and stuff, people will always tell me, you ain't gonna go to college, you're not tall enough, all that other junk. So when I got to like seventh grade, I went to a college basketball camp. I went to the camp and the coach was like, he liked me and everything. And he was like, she good, all that stuff. And the woman coach said it too, but she was like, her attitude bad and all that stuff. So I'm like, so when I heard it from my coach, it was like, that means I gotta do better. Like, my attitude gotta be better and stuff. So when I got to ninth grade, we went on a state run within the state playoffs or whatever, and we made it to regionals. We played River Rouge at regionals, and it was a college coach in the stands. A different one. The college coach in the stands was like shocked and stuff and how I was playing. So when I got to 10th grade, like beginning of my 10th grade year, well, that 9th grade summer going into 10th, I actually got offered by that college or whatever. Niagara. I got offered by Niagara. And that was my first offer. D1, I was happy, you know. It was out of state though. So, you know, people be like, it's out of state. So I played the next year. I played AAU and everything, my 10th grader. AAU was like, it was fun. When I started, my 11th grade year, I think. Well, 10th grade summer, 11th grade, going to my 11th grade year, I played AAU. And I got offered by the school that I went to camp to when I was in middle school. Detroit Mercy. I got offered by Detroit Mercy and I was happy. I got a call. I was actually in the car on my way to practice. I was happy. I ain't gonna lie. I was so excited. So then after I got offered by Mercy, I got offered by, I think it was LIU right after that. Yeah, I got offered by LIU. Then I ended up getting offered by, I went to camp at Ferris. I got offered by Ferris State. And then I ended up getting offered by Oakland. So I had, 5 offers at the time. They was like good offers. All of them was good offers. To me, all of them was good. I mean, to play basketball is just what I wanted to do. It didn't matter like what division I was in or nothing like that. So I was ready to play. So then I went to like camps and stuff. I ended up playing my last year AAU last year, which was fun. It was okay, but it was fun. So in the midst of all this, my 11th grade year, the run was coming and I had the quarantine happened. When the quarantine happened, messed everything up. We was having regionals. We was playing our regional championship the day that they canceled it and the corona got bad. I was excited. I was going to score my 1,000 points and I wasn't even going to know. So it got like, I was like, maybe that was like a good thing or whatever that the virus happened, because I know that I can score my 1,000 points now. But within the midst of the coronavirus and all that being at home and stuff, a lot of stuff changed, like, in the basketball world. Coaches quit. Some got fired and stuff. So I end up, you know, losing some of my offers, which wasn't good. I was, like, kind of upset. You know, I was getting, you know, mad about it. People was committing to schools and stuff. So everything was going by fast, like, within the snap of a finger. So I had to think to myself, like, is that, like, really how this is going to be, like, I used to always tell my mom and my dad, like, I gotta commit, because if I don't, somebody gonna take my spot, like, literally. Somebody's gonna take my spot I was getting upset. I was getting mad. I just didn't like it. Like, it was making me mad. So then, I played AU. I had AU. This AU season, it was straight. It was like a kind of like figure out yourself, you know, see what's gonna happen within this little thing, but you still gotta know like where you wanna go at the end of the day. So at the beginning of the AU season, after losing some of my offers and stuff, I kind of already knew where I wanted to go. You know, so I had to, well, before that, I already kind of knew where I wanted to go. But after losing my offers and stuff, I had to, like, you know, reevaluate, like, if I really want to go here. Like, something going to change if I go here, you know. So I end up, you know, leaving. Well, I end up changing the school that I picked, you know. So I changed my school that I picked. So I talked to my parents about it, and they was like, you know, I think that's a good decision and stuff. So then I thought to myself, like, if I go here, am I going to have fun? Is it just going to be me? Like, am I going to have family? Like, I have family here. So I went on a couple of Zoom visits, you know, even though they wasn't the real ones, they was like Zoom. So that means I still get to talk to the coaches. I can see their face. They can see me. And I can, like, you know, see like what it's gonna feel like being around them. The coaches on Zooms are, you know, cracking jokes, having fun, you know, making me want to stay, like actually stay there. So it wasn't bad for me. I thought it was good, you know. So I had fun with the Zoom calls and stuff. So then in the middle of AU season, I called my AU coach, and you know, head of organization for my AU team and other people like in the basketball world, and I asked them, like, if I pick this school, do you think it's a good school? They all told me, yeah, I think that's a good school, all that stuff. So in the middle of the season, like right before our last two tournaments, I was at work, and I work at Foot Locker. I was at work and I called my coach, the coach that I was committing to. I called LIU Brooklyn coach while I was at work and I was in the middle of my job. I called and said, I'm committing here. My mom was on three-way. My dad was on the phone. The coach was on the phone and it was me. I'm in the middle of work and I said that on the phone. So my dad, you know, being my dad, he all excited, yelling and stuff. My mom like, did you just commit? Like, shocked and stuff. Like, we just talked about this yesterday. Like, yeah, that's what I meant when I said I wanted to go there. So then, I got off of work, you know, and I asked the coach, like, can I not post this until the weekend so I can get myself together? He agreed to let me do it, whatever. So that weekend, I posted the video that morning, and the video was my commitment video. Everybody was shocked. Everybody was calling, texting my phone, and I was at work the next day too. Calling, texting my phone saying, bro, I didn't know you was going here, you know, shocked and stuff. Like, I'm like, it's okay, you know, it's all right. Like, I wasn't supposed to do what y'all expecting. Like, I'm me. I'm a different person. Like, we're not the same. So you can't make me, you know, and tell me what to do, basically. So I picked her. Now, I know that LIU was out of the state. I don't care. Like, I know it's out of the state. I can visit when I want to. Far as like coming back, I know I'm not coming back every weekend, but that's not the type of person that I am. Like, I want to, you know, be on my own experience. Like, my family can have a vacation to come to New York if they want to. That's how they feel. So that's what I want to do too. I'm gonna be completely honest. So, you know, so that's what I picked. I picked LIU. It's a good school. I like the coaches, you know, and I'm gonna show y'all my commitment video. I'm gonna let y'all watch it. I'm gonna actually let y'all watch the video right now. So y'all ready? All right. First off, I would like to thank God, my family, and my teammates for making basketball fun for me. Basketball has put me in a path that has allowed me to succeed. I would like to thank all of the coaches who have helped me throughout the years. My now high school coaches, Coach Dave, Coach Lindsay, and Coach Price, and my Michigan Storm family for helping me get better and coaching. Secondly, I would like to thank all of the college coaches that recruited me during this process under some very tough circumstances. Lastly, I would like to thank my family, who has been very supportive in everything I do, being there every step of the way. After much thinking and consideration, I will be continuing my academic and athletic career at Long Island University, Brooklyn. Go Sharks! Now, for most of you who don't know, LIU was always in my top three. No matter what school I chose first, LIU was at the top. Just letting y'all know right now. Because y'all gonna be talking about this video later, and I'm telling you right now, LIU was always in the top three, maybe even in the top two. Even if the corona, you know, didn't happen the way it did, LIU was still at the top. And that's the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so you can see when I post or upload any videos. Peace out.